Today we're going to demonstrate the East Coast Swing Hammer Lock. The hammer lock is just doing your left turn followed immediately by your right turn. We're not releasing the hands and it creates the look of the hammer lock. So this is how we do it. We start off with our left turn, moving one, two, three, four, and then we change the hands so that we can go under without any pain into the five, six. Now, looks just like a left turn, but we're still holding the other hand low so it doesn't pull the arm up too far. Moving one, two, so we're facing you just like we would on a left turn. Three, four, now the arm comes down in front of your chest, gentlemen, and five, up on six, and we come out into a right turn. Hand is still low, so there's no tweaking of the arm. Moving one, two, three, four, five, six. Now we'll demonstrate that again. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One,